Burlington hosted Burlington during a semifinal Division 1 playoff game on Tuesday.
Thank you.